A sitting of the House of Assembly is scheduled for Tuesday, May 4, 2021, with papers to be laid by the Honorable Prime Minister and Minister for Finance, Economic Growth, Job Creation, External Affairs and the Public Service, and the Honorable Minister for Commerce, Industry, Enterprise Development and Consumer Affairs. The House will also consider a motion for Parliament to further extend the state of emergency. The proposed extension is for an additional period of 5 months, commencing from the 17th day of May 2021 and ending on the 16th day of October 2021, in accordance with Section 17(6) of the Constitution of St. Lucia, Cap 1.01. St. Lucia has been under a state of emergency approved by Parliament that commenced on the 11th of February 2021 and ending on the 16th of May 2021. A number of bills are also down for consideration, including counter-trafficking amendment and tourism stimulus and investment amendment. Tuesday's sitting is scheduled to commence at 10 a.m. The sitting of the Senate is scheduled for Thursday, May 6, 2021 at 10 a.m. In keeping with the protocols established for the management of COVID-19, members of the public will not be allowed in the chamber gallery during the sittings. The public can view the live proceedings on the National Television Network, NTN, Channel 122, and Government of St. Lucia Facebook page and YouTube channel.